St. Martin, we're the local time at 2:32 p.m. Please keep your seatbelt fastened and carry an item stored for just a little while longer to show a chance for a quick turn or second stop. Once the seatbelt sign has been turned off, it will be safe for you to stand. While the train of all current items remains stowed, you may now connect your handheld electronics to the cellular network. Please be careful when opening overhead bins as items may be stored during the flight. Once the
good morning,
airport,
coming to you live from St. Martin, Yacht Club. We just had a great breakfast. We're sitting here watching the yachts come in. Look at that beauty. That's not even a big one, but it's still a big one. Yeah, weather's good. Food's good. It's all good. Happy Friday to everybody at home. I wish you were here. So, we found a really cool spot at Kupakoi. We're just sitting here watching the sun go down. Pretty freaking spectacular. And we've got a nice bottle of rosé.
The sun is just about
All right, gonna give you a little traffic report here, coming to you from St. Martin. The bridge is up on the French side, which very, very rarely happens. Kind of a crazy thing. And yeah, we're just sitting here. Hey, what can you do?
Melting in the car, yep.
Wow, look at that. That is cool. Okay, first day, we're in character, and it's windy, but here today, nice, flat, calm. We picked the right beach to go to today, I think. Nice and quiet. Beautiful. Oh, and once again, we're at the world-famous Driftwood Bar. Patty, how is the painkiller?
Wonderful painkiller.
It's only a better painkiller than we had in the BVI. Excellent.
And we were. Sure,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Planes are coming and going. It's a great place just to hang out. So here we are. Grand Casse. It has been raining, so we dicked up here to get some food, and lo and behold, the sun is out. And it's just turned into a spectacular scene for lunch. It doesn't get much better than this. Tomorrow, probably gonna head over across the water there to Anguilla. Oh yes, pretty rough day in Grand Casse today.
Floating in the water.
View today from my chair. Pretty spectacular. What does your Sunday look like? This is my Corona commercial today. How's your Sunday afternoon?
I'm
from Punch. Look at this view. Sunday afternoon. Becky Banks. Oh, God. Wow. So you heard about this crazy concoction they have here. There's this centipede.
Everything good. All right, so here we are, enjoying bottled Corona. How was that? No bubbas required here for those who are so inclined. We don't do bubbas. So this is our. All right, so forget all the tourist places we've found in the wine. And look at, oh, Chrissy's happy. What have you got?
Yeah,
I got limoncello.
Limoncello.
He's
in heaven. And there we go. So this is right from our room. Holy Marky, you're missing it, buddy. Right off our balcony. This is crazy. What day is today? It is. And where are we?
We are in St. Barts.
We are in St. Barts. And we found the beach, Saline Beach. And there's no beach bars or anything that type of thing. It's just kind of quiet, do your own thing. So that's what we're doing. Just having a drink, checking things out, driving around. Not a bad way to spend our anniversary on a beach in St. Barts. We're on a beach.
Somewhere on a beach.
With our friends here from YouTube again, and just did a little video. And we're being entertained by somebody next door. And this is for Harry. Harry likes his Minuti. We just had a couple of bottles, so we're getting to the good stuff now. There's something going on next door here. We don't know. They're either confiscating the boat or doing something. We're not sure. But I'm trying to be discreet on the video here. Here we are. We're sitting by the pool bar. We're back where all the craziness began. And Ramon, he's working hard as usual.
I know. I'm crazy.
Oh, yeah. He is crazy.
Can you open the bar? And half an hour.
He knows exactly what I want for breakfast. Red Bull vodka. A little traffic jam at the bridge here. And pretty cool. This is my buddy Captain Mark coming through with Touch. Just happened to be here at the right time. Awesome to see this boat come through. Oh yeah. So here it is, a beautiful Saturday afternoon. We are chilling.
Yeah.
Character. Tunes are going. It's a beautiful day. Not a better place to spend a Saturday afternoon and chill out, relax. It's all good. So we're here on our unofficial anniversary day. Today we actually got together. We're listening to Christmas carols, and just finished off a half bottle of rosé, and we're trying to decide what we're gonna do for the day. Probably go to Dreams or Character, hang out. It's a beautiful day in St. Martin. Isn't it? Crazy, crazy crowd. Look at the crowd down here today.
Wow.
Absolutely insane. Yep, here's the cruise ship crowd. If that's what you want, you can have it. Back at sunset. Haven't been here in a long time.
Back to the scene of the crime.
Back to the scene of the crime. Several crimes have been committed here in the past. He's just going. Busy, busy at the airport. There's a lot of planes. Oh, there's a big one. One just took off. I mean, he's not at the end of the runway. Caesars, your drinks at the St. Martin Yacht Club. Beautiful day, a little windy, but we're just gonna wing it. See where we go. This is the Crazy Cow. There's some live entertainment going on over there. Nice little local spot. You would never come in here unless you knew it was here. Back a lot of some old marina. Just like Uncle Harry's. We're actually situated beside Ricky's buddy's place there, the Pink Iguana. We're right across from the airport. For a better steak than last night, aren't we?
Oh yeah, here it is, it's 5 o'clock, and yeah, we're stuck in traffic, but I'll take stuck in traffic here at 5 o'clock, then at home, any day. It's all good. We're just on our way to sunset after a beautiful day in the boat. Go to sunset, have a little drink, the sun go down. How was the Valentine's Day there, kid?
Valentine's Day was awesome.
The best ever?
Best ever. All can't right. believe we've never done it here before.
No, we haven't. So there you go. So, just for the record, Patty's like, I don't want to be hungover. I'm not going to travel like I did last year and be hungover on the plane.
It's my decision.
And it's 11 o'clock on the night flag, and she's taking us out for another drink. So, this is for the record. Mega Yacht Sensation. We just had a beautiful lunch at Pinel, and it's time for a swim! Oh yeah!
Woo! Oh yeah, the booze is kicking in now!
Woo!
Alright, we've got a nice little crosswind here. Challenging the captain.
Okay, so they're gonna go behind you to the dock.
Alright, Reason, there you go, buddy. Awesome.
Yeah, it's not so bad. We're making the best of it. Hey, mama, hey, mama, hey, mama.
It's a beauty day.
I'm going to go back in the water.
Oh,
that's
a
beautiful day.
So, we're off on another adventure. Tearing off to Pinal for lunch today. So with these guys, the VIP tour of St. Martin's. What are you doing over there? You're finally in the videos. Enough of watching them, now you're in them. I'm with my buddy Julio.
The Energizer.
Hey. Here's your Ricky. You should be here, not Vegas, baby. Hey. Forget Vegas. Look. Look. Oh, my goodness. Oh, darn. What's going on here? Hey. This is how we roll in St. Martin. This is how we roll.
We got a max back to 12. We got 27 of them. We got everybody from Red Diamond, except one dancer. This guy's gonna be fucking
right.
We
got Paul in the helm. This guy's standing in the 170.
170 is good.
So here we are at Kokomo, taking the scenery.
We're supposed to tell them.
Oh yes, this is top secret.
Top
we don't
secret.
Know where we are.
Yeah. I can't tell you.
It so happens. We also have our favorite. It's quite the view here. I don't know how much better you want. Well, unfortunately, it's not that beach bar, is it? What it once was. As you can see, this place is totally overrun with people. No Heidi, no Marcy, none of the old gang. But, still better than being home today. They got some good tunes going. I don't know what band is playing, but there's a band. here we are. We're enjoying the gazebo. Chilling out. So it's raining outside, but we're still having a good time.
Hey!
All the dirty dogs are here.
The dirty dogs are all here. We're having a good time, even though the weather isn't exactly perfect. But, hey, what the hell?
Alrighty! What do we got here?
We've got a pool party!
And that's Italian. Camera.
My favorite Jimmy Buffett tune's on right now. Everybody's chilling by the pool. It doesn't get any better than this. Look at the view. The girls are chilling. It's all good. Oh, look at her. Yes. Got a beautiful view. The king is somewhere hot right now. Life is good.
Yep.
And you take a video, and we're partying. Woo! Well, we finally made it into the pool. How is the water, girls? Thank you.
everyone needs a spa when you come here.
Exactly.
You get a nice exfoliation.
Exactly.
Get the beautiful salt water and the sun. You don't need a spa.
No. Perfect. You need to come to character.
We'll be right back.
found.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where are we going? We're going to Pinal. Heaven on Earth.
Look at this place.
Cabo San Lucas or St. Lucia. I don't fucking know.